welcome to the Komar Project, and this is the Bluetooth speaker video. It's Samantha's birthday, and I didn't want to just buy her something. I wanted to make it. I came across these Bluetooth speaker inserts at my local Rockler store and decided to make a few fancy speaker boxes. The speakers came with very specific dimension layouts, but as always, I just winged it, and I think they came out pretty cool. I was only planning on making one speaker. I had so much fun making it with the girls that I decided to surprise them and make a couple extra ones to put in their room. After all, it was only a couple pieces of plywood glued together. Samantha's was a little bit more involved. So stick around and check out my experience. What's up?
Hi.
We have to cut a hole in it first. What we have to do, we have to find the middle of it. Okay. So you go like this. This is a perfect square, right? So you go from here to here. Come over here, come draw this line. Right on the side there, draw that. Yep, yep. Boom. One day we can go shopping for clams.
Woo! Cause clams are cool!
We'll do that anyway. Say happy birthday, mommy!
You dork.
Kinky swear you won't tell mommy?
Kinky swear!
Kinky
swear! Butter kinky swear, get out of here, mommy.
Thank you for watching. This is my experience. If you like this video, please comment below, hit the thumbs up and subscribe button so I can keep putting these videos out in the future. But most of all, I wanted to wish a very special happy birthday to the one that I love. You are my inspiration.